These are the dryads and magical acorns that you've obtained of the Dwergar leader, Ilyich. Right, those Dwergars. Down in that opening dungeon, Irenicus's dungeon, right?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Much of you.
What? I don't know what you said out loud. Mince was too loud. Pretty one, have you come to join the merriment for all eternity? I don't know which one she's talking to. I apologize for bothering you. I have brought some acorns from your dryad sisters. They have been trapped by an evil mage for many years. I've been waiting for you. Ulin, Kania, and Ilim must have their trees replanted so that they might be free. Give the acorns to me, sister. Well, that's what I'm doing. So you're going to plant trees and then they get teleported to the tree? That's a pretty neat trick. That's the whole dryad thing, I guess. Oh, she's planning them? Galassa says, sisters, we've longed to see you again, loves. We? Ulin says, my queen, Sapphire has saved us. Can our trees be saved? Has Irenicus doomed us? Nay, little sister, you are not doomed. Come, Lilla, plant our sister's seeds so that they may again taste the wind. Ulin, Kania, and Ilim, follow Lilla, and she shall bring you back to the safety of the forest. Go well, and know that I shall protect you forevermore. Follow Lilla. Who's Lilla? Thank you, my queen. Thank you, Sapphire. The forest welcomes you. There has been evil near here, and I pray for your safety as you travel. Goodbye. It's in a done quest. I don't know if there's any rhyme or reason as to where these are placed. Can you imagine at the end of the game how crowded this would be? I returned their acorns to the Fairy Queen Velasa, and the dryads captive in Irenicus's dungeon have been freed. All have left to plant the acorns and allow their trees to grow once again, and Velasa herself expressed both her welcome and gratitude for my deed. Oh, great. Oh, there's Lilla. What? What is that, a deer? Lilla's busy. They're all busy. Can I talk to you again? No, I can't talk to anybody. Alright.
Live by the sword!
Such
live
mean
a
attacks.
Good long time!
Interesting. Okay.
Stand back for justice!
Just realize we're walking up with all these skeletons. You guys just path your way out of there, please. Thank you. Very noisy. Oh, that's the gibberlings he killed.
All the world is blind to my passing.
All of a sudden, it got very quiet. Yes, yes, roar. Oops. Alright, one more fail and I take the potion of invisibility. Okay. I don't know what's hanging around near this, these ruins. Oh, goblins for one. Heh. You totally flanked them.
Swords, not words!
Nothing.
Feel
dangerous.
The backhand of justice.
Backstab. Took care of that one by himself.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Go for the eyes, boo. Go for the eyes, yeah!
A scroll of blindness.
See battle, Boo! Run, Boo! Run!
All right.
I am ready.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Ooh, what's that? Ooh. Fire agate. It made him, seeable again. Oh, I forgot to pass these things on.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
And I'm over, buddy. She has 8 of them now. She had at one point, I think, 13 of them.
What do you need?
Get him wooded. All the
fleet of foot and all that.
The bloody tree huggers and daisy eaters. Burn them all.
That's it. We explored everything. Dungeon entrance. Abandon all hope, ye who enter here.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Alright, well, guess we'll just go on in. Skeletons aren't going to make it, though.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh, what'd they say? Wait a second. I was trying to pause. Grr, you early! Troop need kicking arse to get ready, Firkraag be warned, though I think he not care. I encountered an orc in this strange place and mentioned Firkraag. Obviously, I'm in the right place. If Firkraag is here, it is likely that so is Garen's child. What? There's a hobgoblin wizard? And a shaman. Who has the spell I'm thinking of? Yeah, I didn't think we were gonna... That's the same thing that happened when we first came into Windspear Hills itself. Immediately beset by monsters. Yeah, this might be a cleric spell. Oops.
What is it?
Back to the game and no cleric spell, cleric scroll. I could cast silence, but I think at this range it would silence all of us. Miscast magic is a good one. Yeah, I wanted to get the summon insect swarm thing. But that might be a cleric spell. Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, they're blessing each other. Maybe it won't reach her. Okay, we'll have the other people, we'll have everyone attack this one. And I'm gonna try silence. Like, over here or something.
More time we got to business.
Enough of this, I must live. Okay, the Archer, Minsk and Corrigan, Hobgoblin Elite, Hobgoblin Shaman have been silenced, but not the Wizard, because he's disappeared. Alright, we got the Shaman. Greenstone Ring. Hey, we're getting potions of healing here.
What?
Bloodstone gem. Scroll of cure serious wounds. Still no sign of this wizard. Miscasting of magic? Who the hell's miscasting magic? We don't have any wild mages here.
I tried my best, sir.
Oh, don't bow down to him, Airy. Well, it ain't good enough now, is it? I actually didn't have her cast any magic in this battle, so I don't know what you're talking about, Corrigan. He's just a grumpy old fool, and pay attention to him. He's not really... I don't think of him as a member of this group, like as far as the rest of us are considered. I think of us all as friends, and Corrigan is the higher on, because I had to give him 500 gold just for him to join the party. I think he joins for free the first time. After that, you have to pay him 500 gold. But we did get do his quest for him and get the Book of Kaza, so... He's just an ungrateful oaf. I do find him amusing, though. So there's that. Anyone need any regular healing? Not much. So we're not paused, the wizard just gone. We can try to rest. Oh, wait, wait. Vampiric mist? Are you kidding me?
I won't let my friends be hurt.
Who is the vampiric mist attacking? I got rid of one of them. I critically missed. Doesn't help.
I don't like the looks of this.
Fine. Such mean attacks.
Oh, it turned invisible. Visibility purge. Reveal just in time to die. Greenstone ring here. Try resting now. You're awakened from your rest. Because it's time for carnage. Time for carnage!
For sure!
I don't like the looks of this. I'll hurt you if I have to.
No
mercy for those who oppose us!
No mercy. You do have to hurt them, just kill them. I'll take this stuff. And by this stuff, I mean magic arrows, scroll of shocking grasp. I don't know what the Ogrelons are doing with that. Arrow plus one. This goes in here. Can I rest again? Alright, good.
Vic, I shall follow your strength.
Good thing to have on in here is protection from evil. Whatever foot radius, 10-foot radius. Yeah.
Manus potentis.
Bring the skeletons, actually. Too bad we didn't protect them from evil. It's alright, though. It's okay. Why'd they run off like that? These things just continually spawn.
We have such stories amongst people. Being underground is just not worthy of our
love. Less talking, more healing. Okay.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Just wait for it. They really seem to be going after me exclusively.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
There's another one.
Your life shall be mine.
I'll waste all my C and Viz spells by just doing that. So maybe not. I don't want to be whacking things with my staff. Alright.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I'd say we should, like, hang around and, let our friend scout ahead. But we're gonna be attacked by vampiric mists while he does so. So maybe we'll just all just explore together here.
Stand back for justice!
Just in case.
You require my counsel, yes?
Just have that on, can't hurt.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Oh, wait. Always happens, I try to pause. I'm like, I see an enemy, hit pause, and I skip past dialogue. But it was a one-sided conversation, anyway. Rook Transmuter says, go, my minions, fulfill thy destiny and destroy the intruders. Even the master shall be impressed with these transmutations. Go. Kamikaze Kobold? Well, where's this Rook Transmuter person?
Your life is mine.
Are we supposed to be impressed with these transformations? Oh, there he is.
Go for the eyes, boo. Go for the...
Ow! Yikes, man!
What time we got to business?
A little help here. Yoshimo is willing.
Let's get everyone. Get people out of this.
Fine.
Yes, the destiny
a skull breaker.
We killed a transmuter person. He hasn't got a special ring on him. There's a door there.
Who stands a dost?
I know who's a good candidate for the complete heal. Spell. He's lucky to be alive, to tell you the truth. Speaking of which, let's get our people out over there.
Make way, villainy! The hero coming through!
Oops! Attacking Airy. Oh boy.
Bad kicking for goodness.
Have some fun.
Every hamster
is dead.
Got him. Plus one arrows, I think. Necklace. Fire shield, red scroll. More arrow, plus one. Two zircon gems.
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only two arms and no more space.
Yeah. Necklace. Okay. Ustanza dost. Oh, don't put that in there. I have to make sure not to put any jewelry in here. don't think I did. I did before, but I took it all out. That goes in there. Of course, mids can't identify this stuff. That music sounds very dangerous. Arrow plus one. Batalista's passport. We have one of these before? Ring of Fire Resistance. Batalista's passport. The Grand Mage Batalista intended this item to aid in his travels in the Plane of Fire, and it is said he repeatedly summoned a salamander from that realm to aid in the construction. Salamanders not being known for their patience, it is likely he should not have pestered his instructor quite so much. The finger bearing the finished ring was indeed untouched by the inferno that claimed his tower. Had that finger still been attached, Batalista himself might have fared better. Fire resistance plus 40%. Well, my ring fingers are equipped with giving me extra spells. So I'm out of the ring business. But, yeah, Mince can hold it. Mince can hold it. Healing times.
He's a lot more exciting than any circus.
So running back and forth between the two. We hang here, because I don't... In this section, I don't see those vampiric mists continually coming. For all I know, they weren't endlessly respawning like I thought. Might have been just a certain amount of them, and they were just wandering over bit by bit.
You're right behind me, right?
And maybe this will work. Interesting. Oops.
All the world is blind to my passing.
It sees him. Undead things don't have a way of doing that. There's some loot over here? Oh, probably from these guys.
Whatever you need,
yeah.
I do it well.
Armor, gold! teach my hamster to suck eggs!
We get the second chance.
We killed it good before it disappeared.
Wish very well.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
All the world is blind to my passing.
If there's anything else interesting over this way. Nope. Okay.
Doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
There's 57 gold stuck in this thing. In the water. Okay, it's some kind of enchanted amulet, aquamarine gem, and two horn and coral gems. Okay. So that's this entryway. Completed. Oh. As you move near the edge of the pit, you knock loose a pebble and it falls down the hole. A moment later, you hear an indignant snort. Yeah, I don't like that very much. Something's coming. You woke something up. Before we all die from it, have this stuff. The Protector plus one. I think we have one of these already. Amulet of Protection plus one. The Royal Guard of King Pyronan, ruler of Impilter, were given the Protector as an honorary show of status. Unfortunately, members of the Guard had trouble coming to a consensus among themselves as to whom the amulet should go. After years of internal hostility, the item was lost and the guards replaced by less greedy individuals. So it gives you armor class plus one and saving throws plus one. I'm gonna guess none of us can equip it. Who don't already have it equipped? Oh, this is for the second level. All my stuff is about spells. This is, well, two extra second level spells. Two, three, and four. And this one also gives us an extra spell. Two, three, and four, and this one is five, six, and seven. You want this thing? What's this do? Save versus polymorph. Hmm. How often are you getting a polymorphed into something? It will stack. His armor class is negative 9. That's insane. Hold on 1 second, let me see. He has life protection, save versus death. Yeah, he has something on. It doesn't stack with what else he has on. She has magic resistance. Yeah, it won't stack either. I'm not giving up my extra second level spell. She has shield amulet. It gives her immunity to magic missile. That's pretty sweet. Alright, let's give it to Corrigan. Hold on to that in case something polymorphs us. We'll switch this out. Negative 9 armor class. Crazy. Does something appear?
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
It appears as if some time ago a large creature burned and dug its way down, forming this pit. The faint stench of carrion wafts up from the hole. A lot of pebbles. A lot of indignant snorts and a lot of pebbles, right? Scary sounding. Alright, I'm gonna call in an episode here. Stay tuned for our next episode when we advance further inside the dungeon. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.